had a chance yesterday to get out to Charlotte Avenue Elementary. That is in Nashua, and they know a whole lot about the water cycle. Take a listen.
Okay, ready?
Water travels in a cycle, yes it does. Drip, drop, water travels in a cycle, yes it does. Will not stop, it goes up as evaporation, forms a cloud as condensation, then goes down as precipitation, yes it does. Drip, drop, will not stop, H2O.
Couldn't have said it better myself. A
very
big thank
cute.
You to the fourth graders there. They've been doing a weather unit and had some of the best questions I've ever had to answer about weather. So a big thank you to them there at Charlotte Ave yesterday. I had a great time. Go back there every year. Kids there are great.